Yes, the Haitian and the Dominican. Let me say it again. The Haitians and the Dominicans are inseparable. Haiti and Dominican Republic. We're not going to be able to separate themselves from each other. Because we share the land. We're always going to have to deal with each other. So what's important is to create a long-lasting, respectable relationship that each country will respect. And that is signed into law. Signed into law that Haiti and DR are inseparable because they share the same land. So that means we have to deal with each other, always. We're always gonna deal with each other. So now we have to figure out how we're gonna continue to dealing with each other. Means laws need to start. We need to start creating these laws. The law that governs the whole island. The whole island. That both countries voted on. And approved by the international community. That's a solution. That's what our president should be proposing to DR. This is what Haitian president should have been fighting for, to gain respect for the land they share with DR. Should be equal opportunities for both. HMI boys, Osmosis, share this video.